good things and the bad things. What do we do with that? And it's called the debris.
And this happens all the time, but it changes your mind. Everything seems different, but then turns out the same. You hold on to a lie and bury it inside, and then find out the truth was not that far away. If all the bars are broken, if the fear's turned off, will we still be hoping, or will we just be lost? If we blow it all away, starting with the USA, and give it back to God, or whatever you call that. What is the
somebody to come and clean up the debris. But no matter how far away we get from ourselves, we always have that opportunity. struggle to show some sort of sense of compassion while searching for beauty. Thank you. Thank you very much for your time. Next up.